Strutting along a hospital corridor, naked from the waist up, a jealous husband heads for the intensive care ward where his wife works. Moments after this image was captured on CCTV, drug addict Royston Jones launched a savage attack on nurse Claire Jones in front of 7 critically ill patients she was treating. The jobless thug, convinced she was having an affair, repeatedly shouted "Die" as he tried to strangle her. He also claimed he was carrying a grenade.